Hello, everybody. This is Good Dotson here on Minecraft, TrainCraft, and more, including Tinker's Construct. And I had to get rid of that because the villagers kept getting stuck in it. I also did some work off camera and found some materials. Well, that's pretty good. So as you can see, I've been doing some leveling. Need to, because this place is just so bad. Okay, there's one thing that needs to be done. I need to go here. Deco. Options. Map PC one. Center. Top right. There you go. That looks better. So I just like the map from the right side. But yeah, I have cleared this area of gnawing the grass. But I leveled it off so we have an area to build the train station at. I'm gonna do some more leveling to this so this village is more equal. I have to try to keep this building as possible. Train stations are still going. But I don't want to use the same side of train station as mod. Try to get to a museum. Maybe remove some buildings, level this off, and then make a nice list. Stairway that goes to the next section and all that. And like I said, there was a Tinker Construct thing here, but I had to get rid of it. But it just kept getting stuck in it. And I will get rid of this. I made some iron tools because I did some work off camera. And of course, they'll be in oil paint. One thing is, I want to. Get out of my way. I also got the villager out. But I had to find a way to put away the train thing. There you go. All the train stuff has been picked up, so we don't have to worry about just trampling over the trains. Yeah, and then we have aircraft here. I've just been putting the train stuff in here. What I want to do is see here, put you, and you in here. So I have gotten to my chest. This has got the materials and stuff in it. This is going to have dirt and stuff in it for the time being. So now it's getting dark. Let's close you. Let's almost dark the way it is. Torches here and here. There's only one here, but it's there. Oh yeah, that reminds me. Options. Let's get off of that and go to easy. Okay. Should allow me to sleep now. There we go. Oh yeah, forgot. We have Raymond. Why didn't I use on some of the materials? Yeah, and we also have no more dirt. I used it doing some filling. So, let's see here. Maybe she has some more torches. That's treated. I promise you I won't be living here too much longer. Too perfect. Two pickaxes, so I don't mind. I'm not going to hold off on anything else. So let's see here. Let's go get some more stuff that we saw. Let's do a little bit of a mining episode today. Oh yeah, we're going to watch for monsters now. Feathers. Don't worry, I've been doing work down here anyway. I think I got something else done for us. Might have picked up on the way back up. Something that appears in this mod appears in Minecraft later on. How nice. Come on, get up. Come on, I wanna get down here. Still exploring this mine. Wait, why did I put down two? Now, I forgot about this little detail that I have. What's on the laggy? Oh, damn! I'm really lagging! This is not gonna be a good episode. I know, I should've done this sooner. Oh, there's another keep in the tree thing, is that? Oh boy. Oh, nice for train though. I'm gonna leave that death marker there. Spawn a spawner. Okay, let's just leave salt all alone for now, because when we need it, we'll come and get it. Right now, we just need to grab some materials. And of course it's essence stuff. I thought we could do a nice mining episode without being bugged. don't know what you're gonna need. Little monster that was uncalled for. Well, you little monster. Good day, and I'm saying, oh, nasty. You call. Oh, cool. Was a little unwanted, if you ask me. Now I got 2 death points. I only need 1 here, so the first one can get removed because it's too close to lava, if you ask me. And we got monsters all over the place. Oh, there's redstone already. No lagging. Trying to get some materials. on. Oh, we've gained a lot of materials today. I think that's been a productive episode so far. Considering we have monsters now and I killed myself, not once but twice. First time with Jackson, second time came out of nowhere. But so far this has been productive. This is DigiGood Dotson saying goodbye, and I promise to get more episodes out as best as I can. Bye!